Hey guys, this is Redberry, and this is going to be a video response to IndieCooey70, his 100 subs contest. He's kind of got a pay it forward theme, and I think that is a fantastic idea. He seems to be a very honest, generous, and kind person, and he wanted to do his contest with this theme, and I think that's a fantastic idea. I just checked, and he is up to 173 subs now, and he has a wonderful channel. So anybody that, you know, maybe hasn't seen IndieCooey70's channel, I'll leave a link in the description box, so y'all go by and check him out. He's a really very generous and kind guy. That definitely does come forward in his videos. Very soft-spoken, and you know, is willing to share what he knows in all of this prepping. So he believes it's better to give than receive, and to help somebody when they need it. So this is you know, how he wants to do his contest. So he said we need to pick somebody and send them something, send them anything. So I picked three people, and it took me a little while to get all their information and stuff, get it all gathered up, and to get their packages ready. But these are going to be my three people that I'll be sending something to. Number one is going to be SoCal Preppers. And if y'all haven't checked him out, he has a wonderful channel also. And all my links will be down in the description box. So SoCal Preppers, you have a little package coming. And what I'm sending is nothing big, but it is something from me. And I hope, you know, all my people who receive it do enjoy it. The next person is Sunshine Rinker. She has a great channel, and she's trying to do some prepping stuff. She has rabbits and stuff. So I really enjoy her channel. I enjoy hearing her updates and what she's up to. The third person is going to be Prepping Junkie. And also her channel is wonderful. It's one I really enjoy. I love her gardening and stuff. And she's trying to get more into shape and stuff. So she's been working on that, a challenge. And that's been interesting because I really need to get my rear end in gear. And I should be following along with her. So she's really been an inspiration to me to get off my chair a little bit. So that's all he wanted. So that's my three people for now. And this contest is going to end September 3rd. And it's open to everybody who subscribes or an old subscriber. So if you haven't checked out these channels, check down in the description box. I'm going to have everything below. And go by and check out these people. You'll get to learn new channels. And I love checking out new channels. Okay, IndieCooey, you wanted to know what we would like to see? The only thing more I would like to see on your channel is what food preps y'all are doing, you and your wife. You know, I like to see food preps. I'm a gal that loves the kitchen, so that's just something I like to see. Now, I do enjoy your knives and your guns and everything, because I'm getting into all that, and I want, you know, I have a couple of knives now that I have, and I'm beginning to love this kind of stuff. So keep up what you're doing. But maybe you could add some food preps in there every once in a while, because I'd like to take a peek. And also, I know you're in a hurricane area, as I am also. So I'd like to know anything you do to get your house ready or get anything ready. We're starting to soon get into the active time of the year for hurricane season, although it did start June. Our real active time starts to be late August, and September and October is pretty active, and then our season ends in November. So I'm very interested in any kind of hurricane preps or anything hurricane readiness for your home, or what you do for your family and things like that. So other than that, you're doing wonderful with your channel. I wouldn't, you know, I have no bad things to say about your channel or anything to correct you on by any means. There's just a couple of things I would like to see more. So keep up the great work, IndieCooey. I love your channel, and I'm gonna be around to see your channel grow. Okay, so This is Redberry, and this will be my video response to his channel and his contest. And I hope y'all have a nice day, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye.